Hello friends, today we will study about Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu was born in 13 February 1879 in Hyderabad. She was born in a Bengali family in Hyderabad. Her father was Aghore Nath Chattopadhyay, who was principal of the Nizam College, Hyderabad. Her mother was Varda Sundari Devi Chattopadhyay. She was a poetess and used to write poetry in Bengali. She was the eldest of the 8 siblings. Her brother Virendranath Chattopadhyay was a revolutionary, and another brother Harindranath was a poet, a dramatist, and an actor. Spouse Muthayala Govind Rajulu Naidu. Children. She had 4 children, namely Jayasurya, Padmaja, Randhir, Leelamani. Study at University of Madras, London, King's College, Cambridge. She received a scholarship at the age of 16 from the Nizam of Hyderabad and went to London King's College. She became an incredible poet of the 20th century by expressing her feelings and emotions. Her political career started in 1905 when she became the part of Indian National Movement. In 1917, she established the Women's Indian Association, WIA. In 1925, she became the president of the Indian National Congress. She participated in Salt Satyagraha in 1930. British government also awarded her the Kesar e Hind Medal for her work during the plague epidemic in India. She played an important role in Quit India movement. In 1905, her first collection of poems was published named The Golden Threshold. In 1961, Padmaja Naidu, the daughter of Sarojini Naidu, published her second collection of poems named The Feather of Dawn, which was written in 1927. In childhood, she wrote a play, Meher Munir, and due to it, she earned a scholarship and went to abroad for her further studies. In 1919, Muhammad Jinnah, an ambassador of unity. 1943, the separate flute. 1971, the Indian weavers. Her nickname, Nightingale of India. She was called Nightingale of India by Mahatma Gandhi. She was called Bharat Kokila by Rabindranath Tagore. Her full name was Sarojini Chattopadhyay Naidu. She became the first woman governor of India and served as the governor of United Provinces of Agra and Awadh from 1947 to 1949. She was nicknamed as Mahatma Gandhi Mickey Mouse. She died on 2nd March 1949 due to cardiac arrest at the government house in Lucknow. Thanks for watching this video.